Here we go in what should be an incredible tag team matchup between these four incredible superstars.
We should see some good tag teaming between these groups. Oh my goodness! What a Frankensteiner! What a move that was! That was great! Oh no!
That was a ton of velocity.
Countered! What a move by the Rocker! Uh-oh! The Rocker's going up!
The big boot connects.
Ah! What agility was on display with that hit scene!
A textbook suplex.
Now that's how you do it.
One, two.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Whoa, whoa! Hey! Oh, what a shot!
Drop kick.
Flip. Watch the superstar. Ah! And there's the face buster. Watch out here. To the floor. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Wow, going all in, and man, did it pay off to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
Three. And the Rocker hits it.
Going top rope once more.
Here we go.
Uh-oh, he whipped that one. He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there. Ugh. Watch it.
Got the arm up. Oh, big move off the check.
Impact there.
Big move coming.
Oh, geez. Nice backdrop. Uh-oh. This is bad. Watch it. Good night. Ouch. Oh, look out.
And there's some more emotion on display. This could do it. One.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. He's in a world of...
Look, look. What a move. Can he capitalize? With a cover now.
One, two, three.
The Rocker wins.
Time.
still.
You're your winners, the V1 and
JD.
So here we go with this one-on-one match. You can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring a disqualification.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
One, 2, 3.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Count you out. 8. 9. 10. Okay, ring the bell.
He couldn't make it.